An Iraq War veteran who sued North Charleston police for tasing him three times has reached a settlement. Army Sergeant Brian Yates of Ladson was pulled over in 2008 because of loud music. He said the officer twisted his arm and then tased him for no reason. The settlement is for $380,000.